So here we have a whole heap of old army hats. So some of them include some old Soviet Union military hats, some of them include some US Navy things and stuff like that. So earlier in the trip we stopped at the Cannonball Run Memorial, and there's a whole heap of information about the Cannonball Run here. In 1994 in the Northern Territory, unlike the rest of Australia, speed limits were unrestricted on open roads, although safe driving was legally required. This presented a rare opportunity to hold an event such as the Cannonball Run, in that it could be held legally with the support of the government, and it would attract people who owned fast cars and wanted to test their vehicles' limits.